Hello everyone, Andrew here. Today another collection video. Today I'm going to show you all my WWE Retro Style or Hasbro Style action figures. We have first out of series 1, the Ultimate Warrior. Here authentic super star moves. The Ultimate Warrior does the Gorilla Press Slam. The Gorilla Press? Yeah, I think this figure was from the Retro Style Series 1 from Mattel. Here, from Mattel, WWE. Here it says, pull down on one of his arms, get ready for his Gorilla Press Slam. Here, look for yourself. Here, other figures out of the line, we have Undertaker, Roman Reigns, this figure here, Ultimate Warrior, Kevin Owens, and Brock Lesnar here at the end. Yeah, I need to get this Undertaker. I want to get this one very badly. I love the Undertaker in his black and purple attire. Amazing figure. First, Ultimate Warrior. So, here we go. Put him here in the back. Then we have out of series 2, I think it was, from the Retro Style collection, Stone Cold Steve Austin. He does his Stone Cold Stunner. Yeah, his classic outfit, black trunks, black boots, black wristbands, and his black knee pads. Here we go. From the front, Stone Cold Steve Austin. And from the back. And the top says, and that's the bottom line. Yeah, this was his quote always in the 90s, or also at the beginning of the 2000s. Here it says, pull back Stone Cold's arm, swing into a stunner, or into a Stone Cold stunner. And here we have the figures out of series 2. I think it's series 2. Please correct me if I'm wrong. We've got Kane, The Rock, Mankind, Sting, this figure here, Stone Cold, Steve Austin, and Triple H. Here we go. Here we go, Stone Cold, Steve Austin. This is this one. Then next we have, if you smell, if The Rock is cooking. The Rock. Here we go. Yeah, first was $8.99, then later I bought it for £7 at Smith's Toy Store. Authentic superstar moves. He does The Rock button. Here we go. His classic look with hair, black boots, black knee pads, black trunks, with gold, The Rock on it. Yeah, at the back is the bull, and black elbow pads. Just bring it, says it on the on the top. Pull The Rock's arm up, and lie the smackdown. Here we go, here it says it. Here he's doing it on Triple H. Here's the other figures out of the second series. Yeah, I'm pretty much sure this are the figures out of the second line. Here we go, The Rock. This one. Next we have Triple H. He does the Pedigree. Triple H, or I think at this time, he was still Hunter Hearst Helmsley. It says it, his quote, break it down. Push down Triple H torso and deliver a pedigree. He does his pedigree on The Rock. Here we go. This is this one. So, put him here in the corner. Next one we have the crow, Sting. He does this stinger splash. It's showtime, folks. He does a stinger splash on Stone Cold Steve Austin. Push down Sting's torso, launch a stinger splash. Here we go. This is Sting in black and white as a crow. Love it. Great figure. Awesome. Yeah, it's white face paint. Completely black with the white scorpion. So, this is this one. Put him here. It has to be Kane! Next one. Kane does the tombstone. Yeah, was scripted that this is Undertaker's younger brother. Yeah, back in the 90s. And also through the beginning of 2000s. Yeah, here at the back it says, through fire and brimstone. Move Kane's arm up, tombstone his opponent down. And here are all the other figures out of this series. Here. And this is the bottom line. Here we go. Kane. Yes. This all the figures that I own from the Retro Line WWE wrestling figure action Retro Line from Mattel. Yeah. They've got Kane, The Rock, Sting, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Triple H, and The Ultimate Warrior. Guys, thank you so much for watching, and yeah, until next time, enjoy!